to be ready to fight. We have to stand united. We must refuse to normalize bigotry and hate, which has been the incoming administration's hallmark and rise to power. We must be ready to reject Trump's fascist agenda and resist every appointment, every policy, every single proposal that institutionalizes Islamophobia or is a threat to our values.